Alrighty. Oh yeah, okay, so this guy just got fucking shot. Or yeah, it's a chick too. Okay. So okay. There we go. I have two males now. Fuse and Jupiter. Horde of Omnibots. Oh. It just dropped my headset. There we go, I think I can hear you again. Okay. Percent. Fuck, I wish I had more of them. What's the range on this thing? 33, oh, so it's not actually super good. I'm still outranged by, well, this one. 500, oh. If I could get one of the mortar turrets down, they'd probably just be able to, like, especially if put it down, like, right there, it would clear out this area first. And that would be better for, like if it cleared out this area, and then, like, this shit, I could just quickly... Computer components, where the fuck do you get those? Thank you. Alright, computer components would probably be under. I don't actually know. Oh fuck, you're injured. Why? Oh fucking. I'm sure it's hit him. No plastic on this lucky. Four can be for prisoners. Half his fucking torso is damaged. Hit 5 times by my own fucking people. Natsuki's oppression, what the fuck? How is Natsuki oppressed? Darkness and cold gold in the air. The rain actually fucks up the accuracy so badly. Thank you. industrial component. Interesting. That's actually pretty useful. I might buy that. Okay. Alright, where's your smoke pop? There. Perfecto. That minigun's mine? Where's the minigun? Oh. Holy crap. What is this? Five more fucking aliens. Fuck. Six more. Well, unless she's in one of them. But yeah, it is five more. I have 11 aliens now. That's unnamed ones, right? Just unnamed ones. Holy crap, left 34 smoke joints. Oh shit, what did you do? Of it twice. It sucks. Oh my gosh, bro. That's expensive as shit. Her melee was like amazing, couldn't even fucking... No, pick up that, what are you doing? Okay. How heavy is this thing? 2 kilograms. You're at... Okay, yeah, so just fucking drop that. Resources. Smelt weapon. Okay. Thank you. You already have like two fucking. Oh, 10 times. Oh yeah, Coldwell died. Yeah, if you just can sleep there. Jupiter. Like literally, what the fuck are you doing? Wow, it's excellent. There's no volume. Oh, there we go. Okay. I had my headset turned to zero by accident. I don't know how that happened. I leaned back, I guess, and just fucking. Come on. Wait, so normal. Okay, they're all normal. Perfect, so now I can make a cleaner bot. I could do it on like animals though too. You know what? That's something I'm gonna do in this room. So I'm gonna make like zone manage areas, new area, zone 3. Alright. Baby Minion 1. You are going to Area 3. Actually, Baby Minion 10. He's not trained. You're not. No. Baby Minion 10's going to Area 3. I see like all the other baby minions. I don't see baby minions. Oh, there it is. I kind of wanna, you know what? Actually, for now, don't even do it. Mecha Cat was unrestricted. Where's Mecha Cat now? Oh, there it is. Oh, 10,000 berries. Oh, never mind, okay. Utterly destroy my enemy, saying. Oh, not the plant. Oh, shit. %70 grown. Oh, 68% grown. They looked like that before. Oh no, 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 dude. Don't do it. Okay, good, you're not hungry anymore. Of course. I don't know if Steam works anymore, to be honest. Wait. Oof, that was a fat L. I'm pretty sure we hit them in the head enough and their helmet falls off instead of their body armor. The shield has to go first either way though. Oh wow. One bullet hole in the helmet. Ginger medic. Oh. Component twice, then make robotics matrix once, and that requires okay, cleaner bot tier 1, 50 silver. Oh. I'll make two of them. Computer component, okay. So it takes two per robotic component, and I made four of them, or I made four of them, so that's eight. Plus Brock's matrix is another one or two. Oh, so I can't make them all. I'm one component too low. Oh, that's like in my base too. Oh. McFly. Let's see here. You're a good fighter. Alright. Jupiter. Rescue. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Jupiter. Strip, then rescue. He's totally going for the fucking turrets to go, like, break them. What the fuck was that? Oh, he's fucking one shot now. Nice.
Hello? Hello?
One more. Wait, success rate 200%. Nice. Hello? noobs in this guy again. Oh, Box Matrix can steal. Wait, what does it take to make the, this one? Oh, he's gonna make it. So right now he's making, the other robotics... this matrix simple. Yeah. Now I can make two computers. That makes no sense. It should take 12, not 10. Number 15. Wait, that's it? Nope. No plasteel. Oh, there we go. There we go, cleaning dirt. Little fucking Roomba. Oh, he's gonna eventually get up to like this and just see. Well, holding bots can, something like the Night Biters. So that would help out with the, it's still in zero. Oh shit, cleaning bots, stay in area 1. Serious pain. Mecha cat, 99%. Look at the animals right here. I got a mecha cat. Does it have the Come on. Industrial components. Oh, there we go, 100%. It's at 100%, fam. Wait, what? Why Mecha Cat 1 needs treatments? Oh yeah, resting, there you go. There we go. Gathering resources. Oh, it's one component. Okay, yeah, whatever. A single component. Thank you. Oh. This guy's, wait, granddo- this is the grandpa of- oh wait, okay, so. Not you. You. Niece, Lottie is your niece, Jennifer is your niece, your sister is Emily. Your daughter-in-law. This is Emily. So this is your uncle-in-law. Like flies. This room was like a small community, eh? Hakuja. Yo, I could do surgery on this guy. Harvest his fucking liver. Oh. Never mind. Seven oof, bro. It's like, again, halfway. Quality's 100%. Damn. There you go, McFly. There we go. Messengers, please be a lot. Oh fuck. Don't go down, do not go down, do not go down, do not go down. Yeah. Oof. Where are you going? Where'd you get bit? Left leg, oof. And right arm. Stealing components. I've gotten up there. Alright, there we learned less than a day. Another 4 days, okay. I can't do anything. Yeah. Okay. I will buy your pemmican concern. Thank you. Alright. So it's, what, 75% chance of a, of a fucking infection? I don't think it matters about the, whatever, so... This guy has a 12.5% chance of survival. Move. Marin and Marco, whatever. This guy's gonna die. Oh, you both of them. That's so shitty. How do I help him? I need to make him get knocked out. Oh, he's fucked. There's no way to... Marin. Mecha cats. No. Renata should be dead. And the snake should be there. Fuck. Rescued Marin. Important assembly, that would be amazing. Cheetah did indeed die. Oh, Ryan Core fucking helmet and shit. Thank you. you're going to strip him, right? No, you're not. Yeah, okay. Oh, fuse. No tainted apparel. Fucking hell. How long is this gonna go for? A while. No, Marin, you're not wearing a fucking combat vest, you dumbass. Oh my gosh. Hmm. Holy shit. Like, I would fucking block them, but it's just, I never, like, how do I even... Where's fucking Eugenia or whatever? Where are you, you little cunt? Like, I have like 200 fucking friends on Steam. Finding that one fucking bitch is like impossible. But I hate the fucking, like, actually this guy right here, he's obviously gonna spam me 24/7. Invite to play Rim World. Like, how the fuck do you block them? There we go, manage. Perfect. I wonder how lucky her sleep is. Three times. I guess because the Omnibots are faster, like, the time it takes to stop at each doorway, actually is slower than just going around, whereas these guys are slow enough with, like, walking here, like that, is slower than just going... That's pretty cool. This game can be so boring at times. Just sit here and fucking do nothing. What's out in the world? An anomaly? Don't want that stuff. Alpha Poly is pretty useful, but I don't really want that either. And this one has no information. You know what? I'm gonna go sell some stuff. Load launch group one. Okay, I'm gonna bring over Fuse. I'm about to bring, I'll bring some food, obviously. Three tiles a day? I'll bring like a week of food. I'll bring some silver. Holy crap. Oh. Thirty-five kilograms of silicon brain. Caravan mass. Okay. There's silver. Oof. Honestly, I don't need to bring like the large ones or anything. Just the small ones will do. Most of my silver. To be honest, actually, no, this isn't worth. No, because. I know, fuck it. It's not worth it. Because even if I do get over there, then, how much is it to build one of these? Oh, it's only one. Yeah, one component. I'm doing that. So I need two colonists. Can carry 35. They're all 35. Okay. Parka, what the fuck are you doing? Parkas are just stupid to wear. Why are you wearing a parka? One's there, one's there, and one's there. Thank you. to mid carry. Coyote turned into a zombie. What? Oh, actually, never mind. Let's not grab that stuff. He was probably the one that was able to, sell stuff too. It sucks. Bruised, you got nothing. Okay. Fam, literally just run. Like, what are you doing? Aiko's already in the fucking base. You're still chilling down with the dead corpse of Coyote. Impotent to cook. Incompetent. I was like, what do you mean impotent? Gilligan. That's a lot of fucking damage. Cody tore heart in the left shoulder. Oh, zombie teeth. You got bruised by teeth. No infection then, right? Yes, fuck, finally. Health of man. Okay, you're almost done anyway. Just go now. Continue components. Those aren't carnivores. Oh, herbivore. Okay, I was gonna say. Fucking Protoceratops, not a carnivore. So they don't buy stuff, they just sell them. Honestly, that's good enough for me. I lost some fucking gold, or silver, but I gained some amber and components. ER bot. What do you mean, fam? Are you an optimist now? You're gonna fucking need that optimism when fucking Marco whatever dies in 112 hours. Your recruitment expires. Epic. You are allowed in area 3. Oh, it's bonded. Never mind. Okay. Lucia. Actually, no, you're a chick. I don't want you going. Actually, no, you don't have a ton of them. Lucia, you're gonna be a fucking the test subject. Suki, go there. Savannah, go there. Ask guys, then administer PX, whatever. No. Okay, so you and you go in the hospital now. Oh, this could be bad. I don't want all right. The fuck is Lucia? There he is. She is. No, you're doing it. It done like down there, but whatever. Oh, herbal medicine works too. Okay. I just wonder, unconscious, she doesn't like kill everybody if it turns crappy. What are you doing? Administering peace. This is max 10. How long does it last for? They turn any minions to purple, furry, relatively indestructible killing machines. It's effective on non-minions is relatively unknown. Greatly enhanced creatures injected with it, but some experience have gone utterly wrong. A subject went berserk killing countless scientists that work on it. Fuck. This is better not just end this thing right now. Savannah, I don't know if I want you in here. Alright, Jupiter. You can't do, oh fuck, bro. This might be so bad. Like, Lucia right there just might murder everybody. I might have to just, you know what, I'm holding the door open. And then... You have a gun, right? Yeah, you have a chain shotgun. Perfect. What? Okay. Holy crap, this is it. Administering PX-41. Fuck, she's gone berserk. Draft, get the fuck out of here. Savannah, sit in the doorway. You gotta get just right there. Go, 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 go! Lucy, yeah, she's not in... Fuck, what does this do? Holy crap. Baby means dead. Fucking kill her, bro. Atsuki. 10 to Lucia. You. Rescue. No. You need to tend to Lucia. Rescue this homie. Oh shit. I mean instead. Lucia, you'll die in 9 hours. She'll live. Okay, that was an extra. That was a headshot too? Fuck. Wait, what? She's up again? No. Savannah. Get back up there. No, stop. Okay, fuck, bro. Lucia, the female evil minion. Fam, just get the fuck out of here. Just go. Just go down. Bro. Is she out? Down for the count. You need to fucking rest, man. No, what are you doing? Stop. You need to live. Tend to this, homie. Actually, wait. Operations? You need to fucking operate, then tent. Fuck, what happened to you? Okay, so you got... Okay, good on you. How many bots on you? About 12. That's only 2 total medicine. Should bring a lot more than that, to be honest. Fucking hell. They are aggressive, wild, mindless, but they're destructive. Avoid them at all costs. What can I do? Is she still mine? Animals. Lucia. She's just mine. Lucia's still berserk. Whole body. Blood. Holy crap. What are you doing? Who are you tending to? Brody, you're gonna as... There we go. Holy crap, bro. You're still in Smoke Leaf? No. No, Minla's not doing it either. I don't know who Minla is, but... Oh, Minla's one of the fucking people that are... Who the fuck is Minla? Oh, you're rescuing Lucia. No, we're rescuing. Who's tending to? Taking to operate. Fam, somebody fucking help this motherfucker. Tending. What? What do you need? Operations? Anastasis? Like, just fucking help this motherfucker. Tending. That was crazy. I lost one baby minion and damaged some people, but fuck. That was crazy. Lucia went fucking crazy. Wait, oh shit, minion skin. Only 10 is when baby died, lol. You're holding 25 herbal medicine? Fuck. Holy shit. You actually, she actually might die. This is fucking crazy. Right ear is damaged. Eating, none. Conscious, okay. Fuck. Nice, okay. Still isn't looking the best. 3 hours, fuck. Just heal this motherfucker quickly. Literally just fucking heal this bitch. Age 1, she's fucking like reborn. Oh, 1 year, okay. No, but yeah, is she like reborn? Or I grew Lucia from my base, because I've been here for... a couple years. Lucia, don't fucking die, fam. Okay, I need to go see the blood loss. Blood loss 70%. 71, oh, that's going up pretty quickly. Fuck. Yeah, she's probably gonna die. Blood loss. Fuck. Much left. Especially 9 times in the stomach. Well, actually 11, I think, but... There we go, that was a big fucking... There, now I can see. Come on, 80% blood loss, 20% blood left in your fucking body. That's actually so fucked. There we go, that's 20% down. Come on, 15% of her fucking blood left. She might make it. Okay, 5, okay. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Like 12 more injuries just to fucking heal. 11. Wait, fleeing? What the fuck are you fleeing for, fam? Aw, no, dude. Which I don't care about that as much right now as to do fucking Lucia. Lucia needs to live. Oh nice, 4 hours. 88% blood. Oh my gosh. This is fucking crazy. Hakuja fighting hard for this, for Lucia's life. Oh nice, 60, okay, yeah. Left to heal, 8 medicine. Interesting. 4, 5. Oh, nice. Okay. Wait, that was 2 injuries healed with 1 medicine. Holy crap! Blood loss 90%. Really? 91%. Fuck. Oh my gosh! Nobody get injured. Legendary items, Jupiter. Grand sculpture. That wasn't a surgery. Holy crap. Nothing's destroyed at all. Hey, oh, they can't carry anything. Oh no, it's because okay, this is just for this one in particular. Market value 150. Really? I'm surprised. Oh no, it is. Okay, it's like 1500, but mass 6 meter mount, handling skill. Well, it's 99, yeah. You see, Lucia's fucking fully trained. That was fucking crazy. Next, I should fucking do it to like one of the people, actually, not one of the minions. Holy crap. Oh, green's fucking dead. No. Green is dead. Oh, Dana. River Dan. Dana. Alright, you'll make it. Lucia, all your injuries are fucking healed now. Holy crap. Jupiter, you're creating the grand sculpture, yes. You're gonna work there until it's fucking finished. Jupiter's gonna work there till other she passes. Or that's a guy, Jupiter. Fuck. Until he passes out or until it's finished. How's Dana doing? Hopefully you make it out. If Dan doesn't make it out, then I'll get negative 10 relations. It's already pretty bad. I'll still gain some, but like I'd rather not have negative 10 relations. Minion meat. I've never seen minion meat. Yeah, I don't think there's any meat in here. What about raw resources? Foods. Oh fuck. And I'm being cold.